Parma Trivedi. I hope we all know about Jack Ma, the charismatic founder of the world's largest B2B portal, Alibaba.com. Jack Ma has said, "Believe in your dream. Believe in yourself. Do it because you want to do it, not because your investor wants you to do it, not because other people want you to do it. Don't change your dream. Find good people and make your customers like you and stick to that. Do whatever you can to make sure that you get close to your dream every day. Learn quickly and learn from other people the tactics and the skills, but never change your dream." In 2000, Jack Ma has set a story to illustrate this. If there are 9 rabbits and you want to catch one particular rabbit, focus on that one. Don't change your rabbit until you catch that one. If the rabbit you're trying to catch proves elusive, don't change your rabbit, but change your tactics. In the same way, there are a lot of opportunities awaiting for us, but we cannot catch all of them. So catch one, put it in your pocket, then go for the others. What will happen if you try to catch all the rabbits? Well, if you have grown up in the 90s in Gujarat, you must have tasted the unique flavors of Wadi Lal. You might have sworn that Wadi Lal is the world's best ice cream brand. Well, did it get there? Not quite well. Wadi Lal saw that processed food was a nice sector to deal with in India. They started to chase that rabbit. Then they started to deal with forex. Their fourth rabbit was real estate, a booming sector, and then chemicals. Wadi Lal chased too many rabbits for their own good. So don't change your rabbit until you catch one and put it in your pocket.